Will be a quiet weekend on Rocky Top. The Vols have a bye week before they take on the LSU Tigers in Louisiana on October 8th. If you can't make it to Baton Rouge for the game, the Pride of the Southland is helping people get into the game day spirit with a free concert. It will be the Thursday before the game at the AT&T Field in Chattanooga. The Pride will perform for fans before making their way to Louisiana for the game. The concert starts at noon. Cool opportunity there.